they've returned. And they have returned with what else? The world famous Citroën de Chevaux. I have to remind you, this is not a works effort, you realise. The shakedown done in a field behind one of the local workshops. 50-year-old car, very special version though. It's the Sahara Special Evolution version. Four-wheel drive, two engines, one in the front, and of course, one in the back. Where does the driver put his bread in the morning? This is the owner, Cyril Ribat. He says, I've read the rule book and I've modified it to be this incredible car. I managed to convince the organization that it was a possibility over 6 months and also a negotiation with the FIA. For sure, it's rather surprising. Here we are, a quick look back on the first stage at Barcelona, a very leisurely takeoff from the line. Two 600cc engines in the Citroën. And even the local Morocco's having a chuckle as it comes past.
Y una de las sorpresas, la participación de un dos caballos, Cyril Ribas y Georges Marquès del Méhari Club Cassis, franceses, se han atrevido con ese dos caballos e incluso el lunes auxiliaron a un marroquí que tenía problemas en moto. Depósito de gasolina de 200 litros homologado, es una versión de un dos caballos del 64.
The 2CV was originally designed to carry four people and a basket of eggs across a field without breaking the eggs. Looks like 50 years on, it's still doing better than some of its modern rivals.
¡Abusón, hijo de puta!
¡Hey! ¡Ale Marqué! ¡Ale Marqué! ¡Ale Marqué! ¡Ale Marqué!
¡Brutal! ¡Ey, ey, ey!